Panasonic loves DIYers, but prior to starting your project, always consult with your local professional. If it is a project you're going to start, always use proper safety techniques and refer to the installation instructions for proper install guidelines. Today I'll be installing Whisper Air Repair from Panasonic. Whisper Air Repair is an air purification device that's going to bring air in through the center, treat it, and then send it back out to the room to continuously wrap the room with fresh, treated air. Unlike Panasonic's ventilation fans that will take air in and exhaust them to outside, this recirculates so that it's constantly treating the room. So we're going to start with taking the grill off. The unit is going to go into a 6-inch hole in the ceiling, much like the hole of a can light fan. So we're going to start with the template that's provided in the installation instructions, which is your 6-inch hole. I've been up in the attic. I've checked the attic that there's not going to be anything above, whether it be pipes or to be electrical or anything along the lines of that. So this is going to give this the ability for a nice clean cut. So I've marked where we want to be, and we are going to draw our circle. Now that we have our circle marked, we're going to take our drywall saw, and we are going to carefully cut our circle. Now that we've got our drywall out, I'm going to reach in and grab our wire that we previously ran. Keep in mind this unit is designed to be a continuous run, so it should be connected to a constant hot. So if you can find something up in the attic that's going to be a constant hot, it's going to be your best bet. We're going to start with removing the screw on the junction box. I pre-installed the connector for the cabling on this unit. My connector, we'll make sure it's nice and tight. We're gonna open it up so that the Romex will fit through it. Basically, this connector is designed to hold the Romex so it doesn't slide, and also so that the jacket of the Romex doesn't get nicked so that you don't short anything out. So we're gonna run this through. Remember on the Whisper Air Repair, there's not a whole heck of a lot of room inside the actual unit, so don't go too deep with your wire, and it'll help you when you're trying to put the electrical box back together. You'll see on the unit, you've got a typical black, white, green wire. Same as your Romex, you got your black, your white, and your bare connection that's gonna go to the green ground. So we are going to start black to black. We're gonna go white to white, which is twisted nice and tight. I'm gonna give a little tug on the other, make sure it's in there. And then we'll go green to the bare ground wire. Now that all our wires are connected, we are going to feed everything into the box and slide the electrical cover back in, like so. Take our screw and drill it in. Now for the installation of the actual unit, you're gonna see that it's got these two wings here. What's gonna happen is when I push this in, the wings are gonna come down. And as I tighten these two screws right here, the wings will tighten down to the sheetrock and give us a nice snug application. We'll put the wings up. We're going to feed the unit through the sheetrock, like so. Then take our drill, screw one. You don't want to torque on it too much because you want to pull it through the sheetrock, but you want to get it to where it's a nice snug fit in there. As you can see now, we are fully snug into the sheetrock. We're gonna take our grill. You've got a white triangle here. You've got the tab here that's got a triangle. So you're gonna put that tab in and then just rotate it up to the roof or the ceiling. And you are popped in and ready to purify.